you. Hi. You know, before I came on stage, okay, wait, no, before I say what I'm about to say, the teleprompter in front of me is saying, ask front crowd, don't squeeze. Is anybody uncomfortable? Please, we don't want fainting episodes here. Please make space for your friends. Yeah? Okay, so... why are you all so enthusiastic? I don't understand! Before I came on here on stage, somebody told me they did a poll on which local musicians SMU would like to see. And apparently, the person who topped that poll was JJ Lin, so I was not expecting to hear so many loud cheers, but I'm so thankful to be here. I share half of his name, so that's the best I can do. And I'm gonna play a new song for you guys. Okay, this one is about that situationship that you want to stop. I know what's happening. Alright. So, from all your very loud cheers, I suspect that you are all deep down, whether you show it or not, you're a bunch of sensy souls like me. And the thing about being sensitive, and it should be celebrated, don't let anybody tell you otherwise. The thing about it is, you start realizing that not everything's meant to last forever. And sometimes things are good, but they are only good for a time. Uni was that it was the last schooling experience I had in my life. And the thing about being in school, I mean, it's a complicated thing for me, right? I always wondered when I would belong. Like, when I was in primary school, I was like, okay, you know what? Maybe I'll belong somewhere in secondary school. And then I went to secondary school and I was like, okay, you know what? I don't really fit in here either. And then I went to JC and I was like, okay, this is my place. This time, I'm gonna find my people. And you know what? That feeling just never leaves you. And if that's how you're feeling right now, does anybody relate? Do you not belong anywhere? No, we all belong, clearly. Okay, but... sorry, I need to get my pick. Wait for me.
Let's give it up for Linying one time, everybody. For those of you who don't know, I'm JJ Lin. Thank you for having me.
But you know, okay.